question, integration of this question.
Okay, like I is equal to, you have this question, what you do here, I is equal to integration dx upon, I add here x minus 1 LCM. X minus is a factor already. Let us take x common in this. So if I take x common, I get as x square minus 2x plus 2 I get. X square minus 3x plus 2 I get dx. So I is equal to this, I can write as dx upon x minus 1 into factors of this. What are the factors of this? X minus 1 into x minus 2 are the factors of this. So I is equal to what I can write as dx upon, I am getting x into, this is x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2. Now you got repeated form. You got here square you got. Now the first question, you got square. When you get square, this is the case number 2. We have to apply the case number 2, not the case number 1. You have got 1 whole square. Now how to solve this question? Let us see here. I can solve this one. Let us see here. What I do here, I can write this one upon 1 upon x into x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2 is equal to, we write as a upon this is x, a upon x plus b upon this I can write as x minus 1 plus c upon x minus 1 whole square plus d upon x minus 2. This is the way to write, right? Yesterday I explained you case 2. Case 2, what will happen here? This can be upon a upon linear plus, whenever you have repeated square, add b upon x minus 1 plus c upon x minus 2 square plus d upon x minus 2 will write. Now, we have to find the a, b, c, d values. There are two methods you can apply. So, doing LCM, that is, take a lot of time. You take that one, you can do by your own. That takes a lot of time. So what I am going to do is, I am going to give some shortcut. What I am doing, I have to get a value. Hide method. What we do here, you take here a is what, x is equal to 0. Take 0, substitute in this. Hide x. Wherever you require, that is hide. And 0 of that keep itself here. So what I get here, 1 upon 0 minus 1 whole square into 0 minus 2. That is a is equal to 1 upon minus 1 square is 1. 1 into this is minus 2. 1 into minus 2. That is minus half. A value got half. Now let us go for this b. B is what here, x minus 1. You can hide only one x minus 1. And another x minus 1 will be there here. So if I keep 1 here, x is equal to 1 in this, I'll get 1. And 1 x minus 1 is hide. Another x minus 1, if I keep 1, 1 minus 1 0, that is undefined. So you cannot find b value using this checking. Using this hide and tech technique, you cannot find b value. So let us go for c. So to find c, then hide this one first. X minus 1 whole square, hide it. So hide this one. What is the 0 of this one? 1. Keep 1 in this. So what I get here? 1 upon x plus is 1 into, here is 1 minus 2. The c value will be 1 upon minus 1, that is minus 1. So c value you got, a value you got. Now you have to go for d value. So to get d value, what is the hide? You need to hide here x minus 2. Hide x minus 2. And what is the 0 of this 2? Substitute here. So d is equal to, if I substitute here, 1 upon 2 into 2 minus 1 whole square. 2 minus 1 whole square, that is 1 upon 2 into 2 minus 1 is 1 square. That is d value is half. You got a value minus half, d value half, and c value minus 1. What about c? B value. We don't know b value. To get b value, what we will do here? We use a technique that, to get b value, we use a technique that keep any number and keep any number. a upon, right? This was we are writing a upon x plus b upon x minus 1 plus c upon x minus 1 whole square plus d upon x minus 2. This is what we are writing, right? So what I do here, now I will erase this point and I will explain the remaining thing. Okay, what I got here, I will substitute here. X is equal to, I will keep minus 1 in this. If I keep x is equal to minus 1, what I am going to get is 1 upon minus 1 into minus 1, that is minus 2. Minus 2 square is 4. These are very lengthy problems, okay? If you do by real problem, real method, it will take more lengthy. I am explaining it a little short. Okay, here you got 4. Okay, now I am substituting here minus 1, minus 2 will be minus 3 is equal to a value. What is a I got? A I keep here, a is minus half. Okay, remember? C value you got 1, right? So I think you got minus 1. And D value you got half. D value you got half. Let us substitute here. So what I get here, that answers what I am going to get here. A upon, A is minus half, divided by, I am substituting minus 1, plus B divided by, if I am substituting there, minus 2. I need to get B value, right? I need to get the B value. Okay, B value, plus C divided by, C value you want minus 1, and you are substituting this here, there we have minus 1, minus 2 square, that is 4, plus d value you got how much? D value you got half, divided by x value you have minus 1, that is minus 1. Using this, you have to find the d value. See, which I am explaining this method is short, and this is advanced level question. So, when you are solving these type of questions, see, it will be very lengthy questions, but I am making in this way a little short. If you go by reality of this question, you can solve it. I hope yesterday you have done this and I gave homework this time. Even I gave yesterday 19 questions homework. So I think you understood how they are the methods, how I am teaching the difference of the methods. So these are the methods which you get easy way to get the answers. So you get as 1 upon, this value will be 12, is equal to minus gets cancelled, this will be half. Okay, plus this minus d by 2. Okay, and here minus 1 by 4. And here I get as plus into minus. This is 3 by 1. So I get as top if I go 1 by 3, that is 1 by 6. Okay, now you can find the b value very simple. Okay, are you getting it? Simply you are getting, right? Everything you can say this end. 1 by 12. 1 by 12 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 6 minus 1 by 2 is equal to minus b by 2. So take the LCM of this total, and this is 12 is the LCM. See, 2 ones are 2, 3s are 2, 4s are 2, 6 are 2, 2 and 12 will be the LCM. Plus 4 3s are, so 3 will come here, 6 table 2 times, 2 table 6 times is equal to minus b by 2. Means finally what I am getting here, 3 plus 2, 4, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 minus 6, that is 0, 0 by 12, 0. So b value you are getting 0. Finally you got b value 0. Understood? So b value you got 0. A value you got minus half. I think this is if I write everything. So you can check the calculation once again. So b value I got 0. Here I got the b value 0. Okay. Hope you understand what I explained here. X is equal to minus 1. I kept here minus 1. 4 minus 3 minus half by minus 1 b 2 minus 1 minus 2 minus 2 c minus 1 4 half b value half and this is minus 3. Exactly correct. B value everything is correct. So no problem here. And this no problem at all. Everything is exactly correct. So I had said this and I got that 0 value. B is equal to 0. The question is changing now. So now we will find the solution of this problem. Okay, so now what do you do here? We will substitute the values here. D value is 0, I know. So I will substitute the values. So what I am going to get here is the question I am going to get is what I am going to get is I am getting this is integration of dx. the weight.